Hi there, I'm here in this wonderful, recently renovated park and I feel like I'm outside the city, but I'm not. Let me show you around.
This park is a connection between the train station and Sand. A 10 minutes walk is all it takes to get to the city center. Enjoy your walk and take a look around these lovely statues.
It's impossible not to have seen this red building behind me between the Sand and the Albert First Park. Behind me there's the tourist office of Bruges where you can have a look around and ask all your questions. So come, let's take a look.
You can always ask more information at the help desk. These lovely people know all of Bruges hotspots and have all the brochures you need. This International Music and Art Center is one of the 1001 things you must see before you die. Zand is a very well-known place for the locals. The weekly market takes place here every Saturday and lots of our other events are held here. The square is surrounded by lovely hotels, cozy cafes and of course the shopping street. Have a great day!